are looking for how to fix page is not available right now on Instagram. In this video, I show you how to fix page is not available right now. For solving this problem, go to Play Store, search for Instagram, uninstall the current version, then go to Google Chrome. Search for Instagram older version. Download Instagram 87.00 version. After completing download, install this version. Now open Instagram. Now I hope that this method fix page is not available right now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.